لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك.
Chanting Labbaik Allahumma Labbaik, over 2 million faithful are in Maidan-e-Arafat to perform the Rukn-e-Azam of Hajj Waquf-e-Arafat. Delivering Hajj sermon from Masjid-e-Nimra at Maidan-e-Arafat, Imam al-Sheikh Mohammad bin Hassan al-Sheikh has called upon the Muslim Ummah to be kind toward others and day-to-day affairs to have blessing of Allah Almighty. He said, Islam has prescribed for kindness in dealing with parents, children, relatives, and other Muslims. Sheikh Muhammad bin Hassan said, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has described the entire Muslim Ummah as a human body, signifying that pain in one organ affects the entire body. He said, Muslims should eliminate hatred among themselves for having a better relationship of brotherhood and cooperation.